Good morning, children. Take out your book, My Science. See here, My Science 1, Chapter 2, pages 15, 16, 17. Children, take out page 15. Chapter 2, Living and Non-Living Things. Children, now we will be doing revision of science. Okay. See here. Look at the two pictures below and tick right the correct box. See, two pictures, dog and a sofa. Okay. Features, breathes, grow its food. A dog, a sofa. You know, children, a dog are living things. A sofa, man-made things. So a dog can breathe, yes. Right, grows, yes, a dog grows. Eat food, yes, a dog eats food. Okay, so next, page 16, open. We see here, tree, cat, sun, moon. We can see many beautiful things around us. Yes. Tree, cat, sun, moon, sky, animals, insects, birds. So we can see many beautiful things around us. Nature has given us sun, moon, stars, plants and animals. These are called natural things. These are called natural things. Natural, you see, your tree is natural. Cat, natural, sun, moon also, not man-made things. Okay, so next, see, natural things. Now, children, man-made things: sofa, hat, hockey stick, ball, sofa, hat, hockey stick, ball, chair, table. So things that are made by human beings, like sofa, hat, rods and cars, are man-made things. Okay. Things that we see around us can be living or non-living. So things that we see around us, some things living or non-living. Living things, what are living things? Plants, animals and human beings are living things. It's very important, children. Plants, animals, human beings are living things. So children, let us learn how living things are different from non-living things. Okay. Children, next page open, page 17. See here, living things breathe, living things need food, living things feel, living things move, living things grow, living things give birth. Okay, so children, now three option is here. See here, living things breathe. First option, living things breathe. Okay. Living things breathe. All living things need air to breathe. Okay, we breathe through our nose. First option. We live all living things need air to breathe. We breathe through our nose. So human beings, animals, plants, okay, they are living things. Okay, living things need food. See the picture here. Living things need food. Human beings, animals, living things need food. All living things need food to live and grow. Food gives us energy. Okay, food gives us energy. We get food from both plants and animals. Very important. We get food from both plants and animals. Okay. So children, see here, we need food to live. Animals also need food to live. Okay. Next option, see, living things feel. Yes, all living things feel. We feel happiness and pain. Plants can also feel. Okay. So all living things feel. We feel happiness and pain. Plants can also feel. Do you know? See here. Do you know? A sunflower will always face towards the sun. See the picture? Okay. A sunflower will always face towards the sun. Children, page 15, 16, 17, so read it properly. Okay, so now take out your school diary, homework, chapter 2, pages 15, 16, 17. I hope everyone understood. So read it properly. Okay.